So now we want to write a program which exchanges the memories pointed to by two pointers of type char. So basically, we have these two pointers that point to a char. The first one is pointed to C1 and the second one is pointing to C2. C1 and C2 are characters. So we want our program to give us this. P1 will point to C2 and P2 will point to C1. Okay? So let's do this. So this is basically just like swapping the values of two variables. But in this case, we are swapping the values of a pointer. So to do this, we will need a third pointer. So let's make a third pointer and let's call it temp, which is equal to one of these pointers. So let's say P1. So let's say P1 is equal to 100 and P2 is equal to 200. So now temp is equal to 100, right? Now, let's say P1 is equal to P2. So P1 is now equal to 200. And now over here we will say P2 is equal to temp. Now P2 is equal to 100. So as you can see, P1 was 100 and now it is 200. And P2 was 200 and now it is 100. So we swap the values of these pointers. Now let's verify. So printf, for example, we want to print two characters. Okay, the first character is pointed to by P1 and the second character is pointed to by P2. Build another program, and as you see, P1 is pointing to B, which is C2, and at first it was pointing to C1. Perfect. And P2 is pointing to A, which is C1, and at first it was pointing to C2. So this is our program, and I'll see you in the next video.